Regarding the distribution of this plentiness size, on the left there are the region of the north. It's possible to note that the region with a big number of plant in operation are on the north, where the condition of the sun are not the best. In the north we have about, like in German, 900 or 1000 kilowatt-hour per kilowatt. In the south it's possible to reach, in Puglia, in Sicily, also 1500, but at moment the biggest number of plants are in operation in the north. With the new feed-in tariff, who started at the beginning of 2007, of last year, the plants in operation now are about 9,000, and the capacity of this plant is about 60 megawatt. Also, in the case there is a big proportion between the plants commissioned in the north comparing with the plant in the south, the Lombardia in the north, the region where is Milan, has 1,600 plants for 12 megawatt. So, if we compare the region on the left in the north with the region in the south, there is a it's a bit strange, this result. Probably, I imagine that in next months, where the plants of some megawatt will be completed in Puglia or in Sicily, the situation could be reversed, in particular with reference to the capacity. This is the situation of the request for the 82% of the capacity of the new PV plant. The people asked for architectural integration, 56 partial and 26 total. The next slide regards some PV plant realized in Italy. This is a beautiful plant of 1 megawatt built on the ground in Tuscany with the first degree. Remember, this was the first project presented to us at the beginning in September 2005, after the approval of the first degree. This is another example, a PV plant of 561 megawatt, partially integrated in the north of Italy, built on a roof not flat of a factory. The last photo regards a PV plant of 20 kilowatt in Reggio Emilia, in the central Italy, which is a final cover of a roof of a big store. Concerning where the PV plant are realized, 16% is on flat roof, so totally integrated. 66% on roof, other type of roof. On the ground, 10%. On shelters, 2.5%. These figures regard the technology of the modules commissioned up to now with the new degree. 50% is monocrystal silicon, 47% is multicrystal silicon, 3% include other type of plant, in particular the thin film. I have also a situation of the country of origin of the PV module installed in Italy. Up to now, Japan is at 40%, Germany 23%, some in Italy, in China, and so on. It's interesting to consider the total curve of the number capacity of plants in exercise. The number of PV plants, which was about 6,000 at the end of 2007, reached at the 1st of August 14,000, and today, this morning, I verified on our website, because we publish day by day the value, the number total is over 15,300. 15, about the capacity, which was about 60 megawatts at the end of the last year. At the 1st of August, reached 158 megawatts. And this morning, the total was 164. The addition of 100 of the old feed-in tariff and about 70 of the new feed-in tariff. These are the incentives distributed by us up to now. So the total is 48 million euro for 104 gigawatt hour produced. About the 41% of the incentive regard of plants operating in net metering, and 59% the plants who sell the production to the grid, most of them are bigger than 20 megawatt. Regarding our best estimate for this year and next years, we imagine that by the end of this year, we think the capacity in operation globally built with the Conto Energia, old and new, we will reach a value of 240. And we have to add this value, also about 40 megawatt built in the past years, principally through the roofs program. So the total at the end of this year will be about 280. By 2011, we have also tried to formulate two different scenarios, the one conservative and the other optimistic for the market growth in Italy. And according to which we could reach at 2011 a global value of about 700 megawatt the minimum and 1000 megawatt the maximum. So we will not reach in 2011 the total admitted. It's possible to go on, and in any case also after 1200 it's possible to have a new degree, because the goal for 2016 is about 3,000 megawatt. The final, my observation about the situation in Italy, the Italian incentive to the photovoltaic system are the highest in the world, also considering that the production, the utilization in the south could be higher than 1,500 hours per year. So considering the incentive and the value of the energy, I think is there are in Italy the best condition to invest. The process of authorization, which in Italy is regional, is in general very long, and there are very important differences between different regions, also because up to now the Italian government hasn't still approved national guidelines in order to have about the same rule in all the different regions. The time for the connection to the grid is in general very long, probably in consequence of the big number of the requests. The distributor probably are not yet prepared to connect so big number of plants. But the Italian regulator, at the end of the last July, so a few weeks ago, approved a resolution, technical and economic conditions for the connection of power plants to the grids, with allowances to the producer in case the distributors don't respect the time limit for the connection. So we hope that this new resolution could accelerate the process. Finally, the current cost of the plants in Italy are still higher than the European average, probably because the market in Italy is not yet mature. I have completed my presentation. I have left some brochure about my company, GSC, on the table outside this room. Thank you, all of you, for the attention.